Hello, 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 this is Darkblade105 and I'm back in 7 Days to Die Alpha 20. Now last time I left it, I did a bit of looting, I tried to get my XP up a bit to try and get some levels, and now today I'm going to try and build up the base a little bit, loot and go visit the trader. Replant these probably in the same area we've got all this from. And then I don't want to go too far away from getting food or anything. Looks like I'm tired. Come on. Come over there, it's down here. I hope there's one there. Only one down there. That looks like oil to me. I can come back down here to put some oil. push it. I have to grab a look towards townway. It looks like I'm just on the border of the town. So I have to go over that way and find another working stiff tool shop. And Shamway's food. And most possibly a... Crack and bot. I'm going to try and get a bit of resources, try and learn some more recipes. Isn't this where a dog now is? Lockpicks. That is always a nice find to get. Well, come on. What a weird way of being a proponent. Trader on here. Yeah, it's gonna always be on my top compass pack. Okay, he's still trying to beat down the event to get to me. Feather design. Trader? See what I can find.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the time.
She just got a pig. That would be nice to have.
Not one thing. Well, there's always next time.
Yep, there always is next time. I'm gonna go see if I can back up some good loot and try and buy that pick. I know I can wreck it, but. Find a is the right mod. I don't want to sprain my ankle, because that'll be the worst. Having a sprained ankle when you're trying to run away from a cat or zombie or even a dog. I think that animals is like one of the worst ones in the game, because they will literally they'll put bleeding on you. They can easily break your arm or your leg. Or give you a infection. It really is the worst. Build myself up here a little bit. Get rid of this as well, to be honest. Where'd I put everything? Here it is. I need that on me. That one should get some gear off me. I'm gonna chuck all this stuff in here for now. I'll sort it out later. Just need to get stuff off me. Some feathers. I've got 12, so that will make a good door. Quick. That's gonna have to be took out of the way as well. That's gonna be fun to do. Change these to newer versions of them. here. That way when zombies do get to my door and start beating it, I can get to them and sort them out pretty damn quickly. That's going to be knocked out as well, so that's going to be fun to do. Not something I'll be standing here and doing, but that's what's going to have to be done. So I don't accidentally. Oh, I can hear somebody. Oops. How much is that? I don't know. Oh, that's not bad. I could sit far, far off a little bit. I need to start on my knee and fatigue. Before I do that, let's. Got myself stuck. Let's go look in my boxes, see if I've got any of those pills. And no, I do not have any of them. Oh yeah, I found that last time. Candle down somewhere, I guess. Much might. Put my candle over here. Fix this up as well, because I don't want to accidentally pick this up. When you're fighting in a, whenever you're fighting sometimes, that sounds like it's out of A. Yeah, it is good. Come on. We'll let the zombies get into the place. And then that way. I can put a bag here. I've just done that. I've just done that back there. I'm gonna need to boost up. Oh, so that might not be too bad because of that would have been there. I do want to boost this up, just a tad. Let's get this out here. I'm going to follow the design of this. Food one as well. I've got a pot in that fire yet, so I'll have a look at that. Put that in there, put that back in there. Let me just see if my fire has got a pan. No, this one does not. I'm just going to put that in there. Right, well. Damn it, I knew that was going to do that. I'll just sort that out as well. I knew that was going to happen. I'm going to have to start doing them up as well. I'm going to put bars over this way again, just in case. Because if they do get in. Need to be able to see. I'm gonna put a door over here as well. of pain. I do like that. I'm going to have to knock that bit out there. But for now, I will just add that there. Just so when the zombies get up, they're not going to jump that. I'm gonna try and make it so it's extremely difficult for them to stop. Then another one, and I have got up just a touch. Take the glasses with me. I'm gonna need to go and get some water. I might try and go now. Hopefully I can creep out of here without them knowing where the heck I am. Thank you. either the motel. I've already been in a crack. Or this diner over this way. There's got to be a load of zombies in here. It's night time and all the zombies can run, or at least jog. I think it's the feral zombies that can jog, and they can sense you. It's a bit extremely quiet. And you've got to hope that you don't run across a horde as well. Because that will ruin your day pretty damn quick. Minded if I had a rifle or a pistol in my hand. But really quiet. One down there now, look, sleeping away. Come out, did you fall away? There's coffee. Need to try and find quite a bit of food. And I can't see very well. For me, I was crouching. So you can't sense me. Just missed the head. Looks like I can go to the roof that way. I'm not gonna beat that yet. These bookcases. No. I'm gonna get this cobblestone. I can be making my base stronger than that. Grow to big spawns after this. Hopefully I can get some pretty damn good loot from over that way. Oh crap, I forgot about this thing. probably going to be needing probably wood. Can make three more, so I guess I can do that for now. Hopefully I can make a pipe rifle. Oh my god, I'm so glad I didn't walk too close. There's another one around there. If I can go around, I can get him, I can shoot him in the head. And hopefully I can kill him away for one shot. I thought another zombie left on the floor then. Oops. Oh. If I'm going to drop down that. Oh. That's like a really good question. Should I jump down there, or is something gonna kill me? Let's learn that now. Got more room. Let's repair that real quick. So I can. I don't have that in my tool bag. This could be deadly. I could very well die in it. See, look, there's all the loot. But that also means that there's going to be a bunch of zombies in here. Crap, I knew it. Who put the side door? He's not dead. Oh, just missed it. I'm hungry, I'm still tired, and I've now got an infection. Just great, man. That's severely just great. Got nothing either for any of that. Well, sprint leg, it's just going to be time. Tiredness, you can have vitamins. And then there is honey, herbal, or antibiotics. See that there? They're gonna break out of there. Thank you. to kill myself with it. To be alive. 35 HP. I think I'm now loot. Not bad. Oh crap. I dealt with like a few of your kind. That must be a hot jugget. Oh god, it's bringing like another mini horde to me. Leave me be. I don't want to die. So I've got another 3 or 4 zombies there over that way, guarding the loot. I'm going to have to go back in. Hobos do. Some good stuff. Grab some ammo as well. Repair it real quick. Repair it. Means that's gonna give me a little bit of a hand. But I am infected. Going back for the loot. Hopefully they're not gonna fall. Ah, 2 shovels, I can sell them, or I can smelt them down. I might smelt them down. That's not what I want to hear behind me. Gonna be it for another episode of 7 Days to Die of Alpha 20. I hope everybody has enjoyed watching me running around with a horde of zombies. And I do hope to see you next time. That's Darkblade on his way out.